The virtual classroom is not the same as the traditional classroom. We need to adapt our engagement techniques in order to create meaningful learner-centered programs. Luckily, virtual classroom platforms like Cisco WebEx and Adobe Connect provide designers and instructors with tools to engage participants. Chat is the most familiar tool in the virtual classroom. Text-based chat lets participants and facilitators communicate with one another using text messaging. In order to include this tool in your instructional design, you need to understand its capabilities. Instructional applications of chat include using chat for brainstorming, for responding or reacting to content. Additionally, instructions for self-paced activities can be copied and pasted into a chat area for review, and participants can park questions for a later response from the facilitator. Now that you have a better understanding of chat's instructional applications, here's what to look for in a chat feature. To best understand what kind of engagement exercises your system's chat can support, ask, is full group chat available? Is private messaging to the facilitator available? Is private messaging among participants allowed? Can a private message be sent to more than one person? Can a transcript of chat be saved for later use? And will the transcript include private messages between participants and/or facilitators? Our Virtual Classroom Instructional Designer Certificate course provides this great example of leveraging chat to create learner engagement.
We're going to give you an opportunity now to take this topic of cooperation, coordination, and true collaboration and make it real. So in a moment, you're going to see Mark's going to post partner assignments in chat. We're going to have you work in via the pair chat. We're going to provide three scenarios for you. And what we want you to do with your partner via the pair chat is to figure out which scenario is a cooperation scenario, which would you say is coordination, and which is true collaboration. We're going to give you 3 minutes for this activity. But when you're done, when you and your partner feel as though you have matched them up, then the first person listed in the pair assignment, so it would be Tracy, Nicole, Liz, Lisa, and Kevin, I'm just going to ask you to use your drawing tools and draw a line from the scenario to the correct icon on the right side. So you can match them up when you're done, and then give us a green check to let us know that you're done. And if everybody finishes before the 3 minutes, then we'll look at it before that. Any questions before I go ahead and show you the scenarios? Let me get these up here on the board for you. There's the first one, second, and third. So go ahead, read through them. Connect with your partner via the pair chat. Figure out which is which. Have the first person in the group draw a line to match them. Give us a green check to let us know you're done. All righty. So let's go ahead and look at what we have here for you. Which is now, let's see, looking like everybody's right there with us. So we're in complete agreement with this, which is great. Again, like I said, just wanted to give you that opportunity to kind of apply it, to think it through, because I think it's in taking it to a scenario and saying, well, wait a minute, how does that actually play out in the real world, right? Then it helps you to know that you really understand it.
There has been a tendency to overlook the potential power chat can have in a training session. Leveraging this simple feature to its fullest is an easy way to have a big impact on your level of engagement. InSync training provides more information about virtual classroom tools, including chat, in the white paper titled Virtual Classroom Tool Design Basics, a Virtual Engagement Primer. Download it for free under Resources White Papers at www.insyncTraining.com. Additionally, our Virtual Classroom Instructional Designer Certificate course provides in-depth application design instruction. To learn more or register, visit www.insyncTraining.com and select the Certificates drop-down on the top left-hand side of the homepage. The links for both the white paper and course are included in the video description below.